Here we go again, BMC this time trying to light things up. Oh, we've had problems. One of the BMC riders managed to stay on his bike. This was the incident again. Katusha, just with those barriers, it was coming together of elbows again. It looked as though it was very similar to the crash of Adam Skelderprijs the other day. De Vreese following behind this one.